Hi, thanks for tuning in to Painting with Rob Boss. I'm your host, Rob Boss. I'm a simple man. I'm taking my life step by step, just like everybody else. But you know, I couldn't be taking those steps without my feet. That's why today we're painting feet. We'll start here, a little just simple black outline. All right, start off, put your diddle to the paper, and sketch out your own little feats there. You know, just make your magic. Art's what you want to make of it. I don't know if you got big feet, small feet, but just get it to fit on the paper if you can. You know, feet aren't supposed to be pretty. But you know who's got pretty feet? My wife. I love my wife. You know, when I'm at home, I always make sure to rub the missus' feet. I think it's important to show her that I care. Because that's right, I know when I'm at home, I know who's the boss.
That's Mrs. Boss.
I don't even ever ask her to rub my dogs.
Even if they is barking. My wife, she's too busy rubbing two dimes together.
Us painters don't make that much money. I got a bunion, but only on my left foot. That's why I'm making good old Lefty bigger.
Because he is.
Alrighty now, wipe your weenie.
It don't really matter what color you use to paint.
I know my feet are about as wide as some
dried up dog doo-doo.
So that's what color I'm gonna paint with. But you can use whatever color you think represents your own honkers. Everyone's feet is different, and that's why I like them. Get all in, spread all out. Be sure not to smear your other color though. You don't wanna look like you had an accident all over your feet. That's right, those are some beautiful feet. Alrighty now, can't forget your toenails, the most important parts. Gonna take some yellow here. Get that, rub that in my thigh. All right, now we're gonna go each little individual toenail just here.
Ooh-wee,
this little piggy went to the market. This little piggy stayed home. Give you some more color on there. This little piggy had roast beef. That sounds good. This little piggy had none. And then this little piggy got my wee wee all over it. Wee, 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 wee. Bet you didn't think painting could be this fun. But it is. It's all creative, exciting. It's all whatever you want to display. Your own piece of art. We got a painting here. Can you smell them? One beautiful pair of feet.